Hi. My name is Mascaran Creations. Today's tutorial is about Basic in Twinmotion 2019 or Tutorial for Beginner. Hi, is it your first time here? Do you want to learn 3D modeling and realistic rendering? Please click on the subscribe button and the bell to get notified for new uploads. First, set up your navigation. Open Help, then Navigation. Now you can select the navigation mode either in Twinmotion, Revit, 3ds Max, ArchiCAD, Cinema 4D, or SketchUp. In Twinmotion, left mouse is to select the object. Right button mouse to look around. Middle mouse button for pen. Hold Shift plus middle button for orbit. To explore, press W on your keyboard to move forward, S to move backward, A to move left, D to move right, press Q to up, then E to down. Now we will working on library. To add materials on surface or to add grass on the ground, open this materials folder. Scroll down, then open ground folder. Open nature. Then select ground materials you like, then drag to the surface or object. You can also use any of these materials. To add furniture, like for outdoor. Open furniture folder. City. Benches. Select one then click on the ground. Press escape key to deselect. To delete an object. Select. Then press delete key. To add trees, open vegetation and landscape folder. Trees, then select one. Press escape key to deselect. To add human, open characters. Humans. Then select and add to the surface or ground. Now let's move to this side. In import or importing model, I've attached the link below on the description of this video. To change the background from cityscape to mountains, select this urban icon. Context. Background. Picture. Then select mountains. In this nature icon, you can change the weather and season. This first green line, it change the weather from clear sky to cloudy and rainy weather. In the second green line, you can change the season. From summer to autumn, then winter. To render a realistic image, just select media icon. Select image, click the plus sign to create image. To start rendering process, select export, click image, select the image you've created, then click on start export. Congratulations, you successfully rendered your first realistic image. In this side of the screen, you can change the period, select the eye icon. Then change the daytime. You can change into sunset or nighttime. Let's put back the background into city to see the effect. Okay, speed. If you select the car icon or drives, move faster. This can be used when you're working on urban planning. While the shoe or walk speed, suitable on interior work. Twinmotion 2019 have a setting where you can change the views into top view, side view, and other views. Select this eye. Click the house icon or view, then select your desired views. By the way, if you need video card or Apple MacBook Pro that is recommended for Twinmotion 2019, please visit the link below on the description. If you learn this video, please hit like and subscribe for upcoming new video tutorials. Please support our channel by subscribing. Thank you for watching.